chunky garden-style spaghetti sauce. That's Italian.
Outdoor cold, indoor heat make winter hands dry as a dead leaf. But Vaseline Intensive Care Lotion has healing strength to smooth away roughness and help give new life to dry hands.
He'll say, "I told you so," when he finds out that my cold kept me up. He said, "We need Vicks NyQuil. The nights I'm sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever, so you can rest medicine." He used it. He's sleeping like a baby.
I tried this tablet.
I'm still coughing, aching, feverish. He sure told me.
NyQuil. The nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever, so you can rest medicine.
From Vicks, of course.
Watch the stars shine on Entertainment Tonight as E.T. takes a look at the magnificent men of the movies.
Guess who's coming to dinner?
Who? You mean his parents?
It's Spencer Tracy, a leading man who really knew how to lead.
Well, come on, will you?
Then E.T. zooms in on the glamorous Linda Evans and finds out why the fashion world often follows her lead. It's all coming up on the next Entertainment Tonight.
Right after Action News Tonight on Channel 6.
Watch Gary Kerr on Action News 6.
There is much to be said about the rightness of design. Few things in life attain it. And those that do are heralded by experts. Because they are a unique and exquisite blend of form and function. The Audi 5000 S-Wagon has that rightness of design. While others may leave their best ideas on the drawing board, we put ours on the road. Audi, the art of engineering.
You can see it in his eyes. He said his eyes.
Saudi King Fahd concluded their talks today on the Middle East. And following an announcement of a new Jordanian PLO agreement on negotiations with Israel, presidential spokesman Larry Speaks gave cautious approval. He added that the United States has not yet seen all the details and continues to insist on the recognition of Israel's right to exist. In today's election in South Korea, it appears that the opposition party, aligned with dissident Kim Dae-jung, now under virtual house arrest, has made a strong second-place showing. President Chun Do-hwan has been reelected. More mystery about the health of Soviet President Chernenko. His scheduled meeting with Greek Premier Papandreou was canceled today because of illness. Earlier, Soviet officials had said the 73-year-old Chernenko was out of the capital on vacation. Two Republicans and one Democrat released a critical report today about the last 5 years of U.S. funding of the war in El Salvador. It charged that Congress has been deliberately misled about U.S. actions there. One example cited, while the administration has said economic aid exceeded military aid by 3-1, the report says it found only 15% of all U.S. aid has been used to address economic and social problems. Now then.
Howard, how come light beer from Miller is America's favorite light beer?
Oh, man, the taste is like old Oxford Man.
I mean, lay down, Brit.
Effective until 12:01 a.m. on August 19, 1985. Message from the Federal Emergency Management Agency, FEMA. An incident of unknown severity has occurred near the Madison Research Center in New Haven, Connecticut. This has prompted a full evacuation for all residents of a 50-mile radius. The Madison Research Center is a nuclear power plant housing a nuclear reactor primarily using dark matter. The Connecticut National Guard, along with the authorities local and governmental, have ordered a Level 3 evacuation for all residents near the Madison Research Center for possible reactor detonation due to an explosion near the containment dome on the site. A Level 3 evacuation means go all residents affected must vacate now leave immediately. It is suspected that an attack at the Quantum Science Madison Research Center has occurred. Please heed this warning as a nuclear attack. This is not a test. All persons hearing this message should immediately take action now. Please check your maps to see if the evacuation is in effect for your area in a 50-mile radius of the suspected zone. If the evacuation does not affect your local area, it is advised to remain tuned to any source of radio or TV outlets for more information should the evacuation be extended to other counties. Do not find shelter if you are in the area of evacuation. Shelters are considered unsuitable in this emergency. National Guard and local authorities will direct civilians to designated safe zones out of the evacuation area. When evacuating, please take non-perishable long-lasting food and water to last you 2 weeks, clothing to last you 2 weeks, and an information device such as a battery or hand crank radio. All civilians must act now. Stay tuned for any further emergency broadcast and official news outlets for more information. Header J9-400 Protocol. Statewide emergency. Statewide emergency. Non-drill headers received.
Supreme Steel Belted Radio.
A nuclear plant warning has been issued for the entire state of Connecticut, including every county, effective until 12:01 a.m.
With red sauce smothered in onions. So now, my little chickadees, I'm going to protect you in thick, tough Ziploc freezer bags.